I'm Holter Graham, coming to you from the rooftop of a residential building that is all about sustainable living in style. The Solaire is an urban high-rise that is at the forefront of conservation-minded development, from solar panels on the roof to environmentally friendly features all the way down. We're going to take a look inside this pioneering structure and figure out just exactly how it's built green.
Located in Manhattan's Battery Park City and sporting 293 rental units, construction on the Solaire was completed in 2003. It was certified LEED Gold by the U.S. Green Building Council for its excellence in leadership in energy and environmental design.
It was the very first multifamily high-rise in the world to achieve LEED certification, and they achieved it at the gold level. So arguably you could say it's the very first green multifamily high-rise ever and set quite a precedent.
Achieving LEED Gold standard has paid off in many ways. By being built green, the Solaire saves 35% on energy consumption and reduces 50% of water use compared with similar high-rise buildings. And it all begins here, 27 stories up on the Solaire's green roof.
It's actually a fairly technical assembly of materials. What you start with is a water protection membrane, keep the water from getting in the building, and then you have a root protection membrane so that the roots of the plant don't break the water protection. Then you have a floridrain material, looks just like an egg carton with little holes poked on the top. That's going to let some water be held in it while other water can drain under it and get away from the roofing material. On top of that, you have your growing media. Things like crushed bricks so you can have a lighter media for the plant materials to grow in.
By having a green roof, you are kind of giving your building a natural insulator, and it keeps the building cooler in the summer and warmer in the winter as well.
So obviously you've got water conservation all over the place, but another thing you guys utilize is solar power.
In the Solaire, we have a 33 kilowatt system. Just to give you an idea, a 33 kilowatt system would probably power about 10 to 15 houses,
right.
One family houses.
Right.
It provides about 5% of the base building electric load.
Okay.
Another interesting thing I would like to mention, yep, about the solar panels, if you take a good look, the solar panels on the facade on the west side of the building are actually part of the building envelope. So this was the first time in New York City that they used solar panels as a part of the building material.
The next mechanism in place that helps keep the Solaire green is a wastewater treatment plant located in the basement.
The unique thing about the Solaire was that they have their on-site treatment system. And so they are collecting 25,000 gallons of water every single day and treating it, and then reusing that water for flushing toilets as well as irrigating the landscape around the building. So they're really saving 25,000 gallons of water every day.
What we have is a black water treatment, okay? There's basically two different kinds. It's a black water treatment and a gray water. The difference is that black water treatment also takes an organic waste.
Right.
So what happens at the Solaire is every time somebody uses sink, shower, toilet, washing machine, or a dishwasher, water goes down to a wastewater treatment that is then used in the building to flush toilets. It's also used as a make-out water for cooling tower.
Okay.
It's used in a park.
Finally, the Solaire exclusively uses Kohler water-conserving faucets and toilets to help conserve water and reduce environmental impact.
At Kohler, we want to make sure that you don't sacrifice any choices in your lifestyle in order to have water-efficient products. We want to make sure that you still have your design considerations and still recognize the benefits of a healthier living environment and a more efficient building space.
A lot of residents choose to live in the building because we made a step towards green, towards saving environment. A lot of our residents, basically, they want to be part of the solution. They don't want to be part of the problem.
Love home and design? Make sure to subscribe to SPACEStv on YouTube.